This is a young familiar. Give him a hand.
Thanks, y'all. It's always tough to follow the presentation of an albino squirrel, but we'll do our best. I was named while I slept, so consider it void. I was a self-loathing fighter, a good American boy. But don't bother telling me nothing. I've grown all fell, forgetful, full of soft, fitful hopes. I think it started in school, they taught me ignorance of privilege. We were a nation at war. We didn't seem to know the difference. But when I heard them talk like battles could be won, I laughed. You don't actually expect me to believe shit like that. From then on, no classroom was gonna cage my resentment. I could cast my aspersions, the shoulder burdens withhold judgment. I saw messiahs, pariahs, greed slayers, and scabs, but I couldn't come home till I'd learned how to grab. And so I grasped at the promised land, often promised by men who would see and then steal and hold office, and that nothing is ever gonna get very far till we smother the old guard, put no one in charge.
Thanks so much.